grandchildren, you have already studied 1 to 6 number names. Today we can learn number name of 7. What is the spelling of 1? O-N-E 1. Next 2, T-W-O 2. 3, T-H-R-E-E 3. 4, F-O-U-R 4. 5, F-I-V-E 5. 6, S-I-X 6. The next, S-E-B-E-N 7. S-E-B-E-N 7. Again. Children, take your max notebook and first we will write date in the first two lines. Today date is 7 July 2020. Then write 7 S E V E N 7. Once more, S E V E N 7. While writing in one note, tell and write neatly. You have to write only in one page and also practice at home only in rough notebook. Okay. Children, take your textbook and take a page number 51, more, less. We compare more and less objects on basis of their quantity. When we have two objects of different quantities, one is more in quantity and other is less. Look these pictures. Count the pictures, tick the one which has more. The first picture is more. This picture less. Then tick first one. Okay. Then next, tick the one which has less. This picture, first picture is less. Then this picture more. And tick less. Next one, tick the one which has the least balls. Look children, which is less? Yes, this picture is less. Okay. Then, bye. See you next class. Thank you.